Ahead of us, you can see the tower of the cathedral and the east end spires. All of those little turrets and all that those little spires are the work of the architect who restored, or should I say refurbished, the cathedral in the 1880s.